Okay, so I'm gonna start off by spraying my hair with Tresemme's No Frizz Shine Spray, whatever. I don't know what it's called exactly, but I'm just spritzing all over my hair. My hair is pretty damp. And now I'm just gonna blow dry. I'm not gonna really concentrate the blow dry. I'm just gonna basically fluff out my hair until it's completely dry.
If I ruled the world, I would buy it all. I'm addicted to champagne and buying them all. I'm addicted to living life above the law. How much do it take to live above the law? I called my homie Ralph up, cause his car stopped. Told him bump a new car, come grab the car lot. That way you can have convertibles and a hard top. Open up a few doors since we had a hard knock. Life, open up. But restaurant selects, they open up. Start a franchise, so my dog could quit wearing the fofo up on his waist like it's his pant size. Until my OG locked up, bumping ready or not. Who was just trying to do it big, but wasn't ready to die. Cop a first class, whatever he like, with holes already inside. Now he can rest in peace while he alive.
Wishing I could wrap my whole life right up in 24 karats of gold. Lately I've been dreaming about.
Okay, so now that my hair is completely dry, I'm going to be taking my Brazilian heat, turning it on and setting it to 450, which is the highest setting because I have really thick hair. And then I'm going to be taking this polishing spray. I don't recall the name. I actually ran out of that. But I put it in my hand first because trying to put it in my hair is a hot mess. So I have to spritz my hand first. And then I'm going to just spread it all over my hair.
Teaching us ass backwards. How about preparing us for life instead of lab rats? With a mansion that's about 5 floors. No more sleeping on the couches because we got 5 more. With the fam that reminded me what I'm alive for. And at the same time remind me what I died for. A world where you wouldn't need sleep. That way we could catch up instead of chase dreams. And finally get the speedboat my dad always wanted. Swear I feel it coming. Wishing I could wrap my whole life up in 24 karats of gold. Lately I've been dreaming about diamonds and pearls. Yep, diamonds and pearls. And enough money I could rule the world. If I rule the world.
Okay, so now that my hair is all smoothed out, I'm gonna section it off, starting with the bottom. It doesn't have to be a perfect part, just, you know, whatever. And I'm gonna just tie the rest of it up.
When it come to chips, boy, a nigga get a grip, no cleats, I'm a winner. Show love to the hoes and the freaks, I remember. Hit the club and raise hell all week for the sinners. Meet a young dentist, the menace to society. Check my sobriety, fuck hoes and varieties. Shame that these things is the reason you admire me, but I'm getting dope, man. These flows gon' retire me. Splurging all crazy, switching lanes in the rain, swerving all crazy. Style on the dial, I've been serving y'all lately. Cheddar on Federer, ball till I fall, etc., etc.
I could wrap my whole life up in 24 karats of gold. Lately, I've been dreaming about diamonds and pearls. Yeah, diamonds and pearls.
Okay, so as I'm dancing right now, I'm gonna just split my hair into two, my bottom section, and then I'm going to run my fingers through it and find a smaller section in the back of the already sectioned part. I don't know how to explain it, just a smaller section towards the back, and take my Brazilian heat and start from the roots and slowly run it down to the tip of my hair. Like I said, I have really thick hair, so I'm gonna have to do this like 3 or 4 times probably before I can get it pinned straight like how I want it.
If I ruled the world, I would buy it all. I'm addicted to champagne and buying them all. I'm addicted to living life above the law. How much do it take to live above the law? I called my homie Ralph up, cause his car stopped. Told him bump a new car, come grab the car lot.
Now that the strand's as straight as I want it, I'm gonna just go to the end and roll it up like halfway. Hold it there for like a few seconds and then release it. And you can see the end is not totally flat, but it's bumped. So I'm just gonna continue this technique throughout the whole rest of my head. And yes, that's my mom. She came in to talk to me about something.
Fucking life up in 24 karats of gold. lately I've been dreaming about diamonds and pearls. Yep, diamonds and pearls. And enough money, I could rule the world. Yeah, if I rule the world. It got me thinking, man, if I rule the world.
Seems life's never at a standstill, even in a photo. Thinking about the ex-girl I hold, though. Like, would we have won it all, or would I have lost it all? Like Ocho, the things I think about the most are things I never know, though. Like, why don't schools teach more mathematics? Less trigonometry and more about taxes. They had the chalkboard teaching us ass backwards. How about preparing us for life instead of lab ratters? With a mansion that's about 5 floors. No more sleeping on the couches, cause we got 5 more. With the fam that reminded me what I'm alive for. And at the same time remind me what I died for. A world where you wouldn't need sleep. That way we could catch up instead of chase dreams. And finally get the speedboat my dad always wanted. That's why I feel it coming.
Wishing I could wrap my whole life up in 24 karats of gold. Lately I've been dreaming about diamonds and pearls. Yep, diamonds and pearls. And enough money I could rule the world. Yeah, if I rule the world.
Okay, so my whole bottom section is finished, and as you can see, the difference between what is straightened and what is not, I have really poofy hair, and it gets way long when I straighten it. So I'm just gonna keep doing this until my whole entire head is complete.
For the sinners, meet a young dentist, the menace to society. Check my sobriety, fuck holes and varieties. Shame that these things is the reason you admire me. But I'm getting dope, man, these flows gon' retire me. Splurging all crazy, switching lanes in the rain, swerving all crazy. Style on the dial, I've been serving y'all lately. Cheddar on Federer, ball till I fall, etc., etc.
I could wrap my whole life up in 24 karats of gold. Lately I've been dreaming about diamonds and pearls. Yep, diamonds and pearls. And enough money I could rule the world. Yeah, if I rule the world. It got me thinking, man, if I rule the world. If I rule the world.
So for the top section, I'm sorry you can't see this part, that's my bad. But I just split it in half and I don't just bump it, I kind of curl it a little more because I have a lot more layers at the top. So I have to, instead of just bumping it, I just curl it. It's my shortest layer. So just gotta make it a little more, I don't know, bumpier. And at this point, my arms are like on fire because it took me like 45 minutes to straighten my hair on a good day. So my arms are like burning, like a workout.
If I ruled the world, I would buy it all. I'm addicted to champagne and buying them all. I'm addicted to living life above the law. How much do it take to live above the law? I called my homie Ralph up, cause his car stopped. Told him bump a new car, come grab the car lot. That way you can have convertibles and a hard top. Open up a few doors since we had a hard knock. Life, life, open up. But restaurant selects, they open up. Start a franchise, so my dog could quit wearing the fofo up on his waist like it's his pant size. Until my OG locked up, bumping ready or not. Who was just trying to do it big but wasn't ready to die.
Now for my bangs, I do a bit differently. I kind of like curl it outwards because I don't want it to just be straight in my face. I want it to be like hanging over. So, and then I just adjust my hair. So I'm pretty much done. And I'm still dancing. And I'm like spreading for joy because like a record 45 minutes. So my hair is basically done. It's just so long and awesome. Now I just have to add a little bit more shine in it because it's a little dull. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like the video, subscribe, blah blah blah. Juno.
With the fam that reminded me what I'm alive for.